touch it.
So there's a little scent in here. Here, smell it.
Delicious, right? Yes, you knew that it, this little Christmas star, smells like apple cinnamon. So just picture apple cinnamon, it smells like that. It's super cute. You just, I guess, lay it and the scent comes out. And how sweet is that? Good morning, guys. So it's about 9:30. I treated myself to a little latte this morning. This was courtesy of Dunkin' Donuts and my birthday. So, yay! It's actually quite cold now, but it's so delicious. So, I was sitting here working on my stitch markers, watching a podcast, and this one teacher came in and asked to borrow 3 pieces of tissue paper. And I actually don't have tissue paper in the art room that I found yet. I say that I found because there are bins here, and one of them is organized, and the other one is like the fifth circle of hell. There's so much stuff in there, and it's all jammed on top of each other, and it scares me, and I don't want to even deal with it. So, I haven't. That's the short story. That's the short story. Oh, tired. I'm tired. My skin is dry. My skin is so dry. So dry skin. I've never had dry skin before, and I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan at all. So, anyway, I'm sitting here, and I'm putting things together, and a teacher comes in, and she's like, may I borrow tissue paper? And I'm like, actually, I have a few personal sheets, because I'm wrapping my Etsy orders today. So, yeah, here. So she takes them. And then she sees what I'm doing down here on my desk with the things, you know, all this gorgeousness. And I point out these adorable little, let's see if I can get this, little cups and stuff. Like these little tiny plates and cups that I got. And I'm sorry, it won't focus, it's not being really good. It's better. So I point these out. And she's like, they're so amazing. My sister would love these so much. Can I order them from you? How much are they? And I'm like, well, they're 4 a piece, and I'll make them here today if you want. And da, da, da. So we did a transaction. She came back. She paid me. I sold 5. Today is my Christmas outfit day. I'm wearing my Santa dress, and I've gotten compliments on it already. It is a short sleeve dress, so I definitely needed a sweater. It is chilly in my classroom. I also have a gray sweater hanging there. It's hiding. Yeah, but it's there. That's a gray sweater. And yesterday I got this gift from my knitters. It says my it's gonna go on my door. I just think it's so sweet. I get like gifts. These are my favors. yeah. All art and favors, and that's our schedule for the week. And yeah, so I've had first and second period free because they are in the middle of midterms and they can't come to class because they are midterming right now. They have a giant science midterm. So fine by me. I will sit here and craft and listen to podcasts and get some grades in and stuff, so yeah, all good. I leave this afternoon and I still need to bring my suitcase out. That's, yeah, it's been a day already. I packed a lot last night, but I probably overpacked projects. But you know, you're like, what if I finish these socks? Or what if I finish these socks? Oh, what if I finish these too? I mean, I do have a whole week. I'm being ridiculous and I know it, but I don't care. Doing it anyway. I got really far in my Christmas socks. I did the heels last night, and because they're sport weight, I only had like 5 pairs on either side with the fish lips, and it went so fast. I did them like none other. It was great. So breeze through them. Anyway, I'm gonna keep working and I will see you soon. So it is now 3 o'clock, and I am about to be out, and I'm very excited. I have my train for 6 tonight,
and I am going to leave myself time to get there and everything. I'm probably going to leave like an hour and a half, which means once this final bell rings, I am going to be skedaddling. I am going to, I have this package. I have a couple packages for Etsy that I want to send. I have another package that I want to send. And it shouldn't take too long if I can get there early enough and beat the line. I am working on my Christmas socks. Look at these cute little heels. They worked up so fast last night. I also got some Christmas gifts from kids. I got a Christmas gift from my boss. Well, not from my boss, from my school. But he handed me the bag. And then I found out that I was actually wrong about who was my advent angel the whole time. The woman who I saw dropping off the gifts was doing it for the kindergarten teacher, who actually was my advent angel. And this morning, somebody delivered a squirrel t-shirt to my advent angel, which I didn't buy, and she hates squirrels. She says they're the devil's pet. And it's a big joke now, but like, I was like, hey, I didn't do that. So I did tell her at lunch who it was me, and that I was her angel, and she loved all the stuff I gave her and the magazines and everything, which was great. You know, it was really, really awesome. But it was too funny because I was like, I didn't send you that t-shirt, and she was wearing it all day. It was hysterical. So anyway. Also, I got the funniest gift. I laughed hysterically when I opened it. It was one of my, I want to say, fifth or sixth graders. He handed me a gift bag and walks away. And I open it, and it's a bag of coffee as big as my head. Look at it. Like, literally as big as my head. How hysterical is this? I was dying. So, it's a French roast, but it's also a dark, and I would prefer a blonde. So I don't know if I can trade Starbucks the dark for the blonde, because I won't be drinking dark. I don't do dark. So maybe I can call and be like, I just received this Christmas gift, and I don't know if I can trade you, but I'd love to if you'll let me. Actually, I think I'm quite wrinkling it, so maybe I can pop that up a little bit more. Yeah, or maybe they wrinkled it. I don't know. Anyway, it's adorable, but this would take a lot of sugar and cream if you ask me. I will have some footage of me going to the train. I'll have footage of me on the train, hopefully a little bit, and then me getting to Philly and going home, which is yay. I'm wearing my Santa dress all the way. I will probably switch out of the giant cardigan though, maybe into my small. Why, thank you, school bell. Everybody wanted to hear how loud and obnoxious you are. I really want to make a cardigan in a dark color that fits akin to this. Maybe not. Yeah, see how it looks a little better there. But like light like this. I guess this is kind of like, you know, like our featherweights, right? Isn't it? But anyway, so I will see you guys soon, and that was the bell, so I am free.
That was too much fun.
I had a Christmas tree last year.
Christmas tree. It's very white in there. Ah, almost ghostly. Ooh, that's creepy. Creepy tree. So yes, I'm home and I am hanging out here in my Christmas dress and my Raina shawl, and I'm about to be in my knitting pajamas. It's only 9 o'clock and I am tired. I'm so tired. And I'm looking forward to having over a week home, so that's lovely. And going to get rid of, you know, stuff and kind of go through things that I left, and it's gonna be a lot of like work and hopefully some relaxation too, but it's gonna be a lot of work over these next couple of weeks. Sorry, I can't even hold a camera, I'm so tired. But I'm gonna go take my face off and happily home, so yay! Travels went well. Got tons of sock knitting done, and I got a little bit done on my sleeve. I got about an inch on both sleeves. Yeah, an inch on both sleeves. So yeah, I will talk to you tomorrow. Hello, bed. You look very comfy. I am going to collapse into you now. My suitcase. The curtains. I painted that when I was 11. Comfy bed. My evening knitting choice is going to be my Christmas socks, which are totally getting done in time for Christmas. Look at me go. And I'm actually going to ask up to bring my other worsted weight yarns up, because I think I can knit quite a few more pairs of worsted weight socks.